Coronavirus news now. In Clintonville, a major adjustment to tonight's homecoming festivities. It's all due to a COVID-19 outbreak within the Peshtigo football team. So tonight's game at Clintonville actually had to be canceled. Clintonville tried to schedule a different opponent, but they were unsuccessful. So there will be an inter-squad flag football scrimmage in place of the actual game. All other homecoming activities, though, will go on as planned at Clintonville High School.